We're also gonna have all this blue and yellow smoke like flying around Olivia. Extremely dangerous because if they see the field is a little wet, like it can drip too much and hit the crane or we can hit Olivia and that might be fun. So hopefully everything will go well.
We are here for the second day of our video shoot for my new music video. We're gonna shoot second half of 16 steps.
Hi, my name is Ross. I'm here from Filmotechnic USA with the Russian arm that we have mounted here on this Porsche Cayenne. So this is still the best for high performance, accurate, like camera card tracking. Now the head's switched off. So wherever I put the camera, it doesn't really bounce out of shape.
Oh.
So it's just stable, you know? And then once we turn the gyros on, everything will be nice and smooth with a lot of power that the camera operator can use to control the head.
Do my own stunts in every movie, every music video, every set.
Okay, Martin, why do you say
It's only 16 steps from your door to your bed. I should know better with your body next to mine.
The next scene is we're gonna do donuts and we have Rick Seaman, which is our stunt driver. He's gonna be do donuts and he's gonna be doing around Olivia and we're tightening these smoke bombs. They're highly flammable onto the cars. So we've even up that we're gonna burn all these tires. We're also gonna have all this blue and yellow smoke like flying around Olivia. Extremely dangerous because if they see the field is a little wet, like it can drip too much and we hit the crane or we can hit Olivia and that might be fun. So hopefully everything will go well.
We just wrapped on our video for 16 steps. We're so excited for you guys to see it.
Thank you.